the 90s when there was not these promotions happening, and now you have promotions, social media.
I miss 90s.
Do you think that time, like, people enjoyed the experience of movies far
more?
No,
the thing is that at that point of time, we never used to come to know when our film was releasing. We used to just realize so many times it's happened that this Friday the film released and we came to know. Because there were no means of promotions. Ek chota sa ad aata tha paper mein and that's it. And once a week, Chitrahar aur Shaya Geet used to come. Usme jo picture release ho rahi hoti thi, you had one song and that's it. And still people went to the theatres. And now the more you do and as much as you do, it's not enough.
Yeah. But you've had a loyal fan base, you know. And I just met a 27-year-old at work who's telling me, I'm his biggest fan. I said, were you born when he did Phoolo Kante? He said, yeah, around that time. I mean, it's amazing. You have this loyal fan base. Even kids who were not even born when you did your first film.
I guess we're very lucky.
But do you think fans these days, it's tougher holding on to your fans because they keep shifting?
The newer generation, yes, because they have a lot more exposure, and they go by content. Whoever is there in the film, they would decide only if the content is good, they would want to go and see, you know.